Alan Doyle thought that his wealth was everything, while Frank O'Byrne was happy with what he had. Their lives crossed at a park bench.
What are you doing with my stuff? It was my bench.
There's a bench right there. Why'd you have to sit on my bench?
And they learned the true value of friendship. This is the story that started on the park bench, rated PG-13.